All right, here's a fun one for proofs, and this gives you a little shortcut on how to think mathematically when you're solving proofs. So the problem is stated in somewhat like this: prove n squared plus n is odd. Sometimes it says even, or you need to disprove it. But the general premise is here, we want to say, is n squared plus n odd? So the first step to this before doing two column proofs is factoring. So if we factor n squared plus n, we get this, n times n plus 1. Now, here's where we make the jump to the shortcut. First, we assume, what if n is odd? That means that n plus 1 is even. And the product of an odd times an even is always even. Now we take the other scenario. This, by the way, some people call this exhaustive scenarios. We want to go through every possibility for this proof. So either n is odd, scenario one, scenario two, n is even. Well, if n is even, n plus one then is odd, and the product of an odd times an even or an even times an odd is even. So through the exhaustive scenario methodology, no matter if n is even or n is odd, both the product is always even. So we've actually disproven this, and really n squared plus n is always even. And I should add at the beginning here that n is always an integer. So we've taken two scenarios, we've showed either or that exhausts all possible scenarios, and we showed that this is false. If this is ever stated as is even, then it's true. But if it's is odd, your job is to either prove it or disprove it. And in this case, we've disproven it. Thanks for watching.